Well, I'm Terry Malus' biggest fan.
Vagina!
I work at Chuck E. Cheese, so, you know, I'm a living, breathing Patagonian rat.
But I started saying, is there any peen out there for tonight?
Just listen to it while I'm washing my hands, feeding my cat, jacking off.
At some point, we found this very fat woman.
To me, that's what Terry Malus is to me. Terry Malus is the perfect drug.
And stuck something in their ass during our set.
It's the perfect earth melody.
The girls are having sex all the time.
You know, it's the perfect rendition of Pantera Smalos.
Something in the butt.
It's everything, and I have made it my life.
What the fuck are you doing at Mardi Gras if you're not trying to get fucked?
So as you can see.
Did a nice face skitter.
I live and breathe Terry Malus.
I feel like your band was impressive yet generic.
Generic.
Yes.
Yeah. Fair enough.